Now, what I want to do here, I'm gonna do something here. This isn't normal for me, but I'd like to just be honest with you guys here this evening. There's a songwriter, a performer, a bass player, perhaps one of the most beloved in the entire world. And it is with great pleasure that I bring him onto the stage here tonight for you guys, all the way from a recording studio, not so far away. Again, I'm very, very appreciative. Please welcome Sir Paul McCartney.
Hey. Woo. Hey, Rich.
Hey, man.
Hey, it's great to be here.
Wow, crazy.
Hey, listen, Reggie, you know, I was supposed to write a song, and I'm really sorry, but I just couldn't come up with anything, you know. I tried and I tried, you know. Yeah. I've written hundreds of songs. I've written songs about peace, love, fugitive bands, love, frogs, love, moles, you know, love. But I've just dried up.
Oh.
I just haven't written anything.
Well, what about this?
Look, let me explain. I was gonna write a song, didn't think it'd take too long, oh no. Sat down at my piano, but my juices didn't flow. Sure, it happens to plenty of singers and plenty of pianists with plenty of fingers. Opened my mouth and nothing came out, just sat there alone with my trademark pout. Then I realized with tears in my eyes that the show was tonight and the pages were still white. I don't have a song to sing, 'cause I couldn't think of anything. I don't have a song to sing, 'cause I couldn't think of anything.
You know, this sounds very close to a song. I mean, it has chords and a melody and rhythm and even
words, I suppose.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I suppose maybe it is a song.
Well, why don't we have the audience help sing this song, I guess?
It's kind of a non-song, a non.
Yeah, because it really is. One, two,
I don't have a song to sing, 'cause I couldn't think of anything. I don't have a song to sing, 'cause I couldn't think of anything. I don't have a song to sing, but I've just come up with an ending. Ladies and gentlemen, Reggie Watts!
Paul McCartney.